20. Israel. Just woken up from being in a tent. Yeah, Leon went for a jog at 4 o'clock in the morning because he couldn't sleep. And apparently Amy smells.
You're the one that says you smell.
I don't smell.
Okay, and, yeah, and we're all really tired and didn't have a good sleep because we were in a tent.
But we're going to the beach, so it doesn't matter.
That's Jess. Who's smiling too much for being in a tent last night?
No one slept. I didn't sleep because I fell off a donkey, so my back already hurts. And now my back hurts even more. And yeah, and then I was woken up by David's folk music.
Yeah, David was playing his music really early in the morning.
And throwing acorns at Jamie, which also woke me up. He threw acorns at Jamie's tent.
Okay,
I woke up with the sunrise.
When was that? I'm going to stop moving. Like, okay, we're going to be going swimming later, so that will wake us up.
Just been to the beach, really fun.
Got swings in there. And I got shells with holes in them.
Yeah,
I'm gonna, yeah, you can see the hole there. I'm gonna make a necklace with them when I find some string. But yeah, it was really fun. Although it was only like 40 minutes. So it was really good. Oh, we also saw a jellyfish. Yeah, really good. Really weird.
We are at the at a mega detention centre, which was used that for 1948, where from the Holocaust was sent here by the British mandate. Yeah,
it was.
And it was so great because it was like another camp for them.
It wasn't that nice, but
no.
They're out now, so it's cool. Mm-hmm. Well, even though it's not that cool, but you know what I mean. Mm-hmm. So at the moment
we're walking to some place now.
Walking to a boat, yeah. I hope we can jump in the boat and maybe die, but I really doubt we're going to die, because
yeah.
If we die that might be quite upsetting.
Yeah.
So we'll be going a bit further.
We'll be okay.
Yeah.
Anyway, so yeah.
Kiss me.
Well, you kissed me, so
oh, excuse me. I love how I'm in like all of these vlogs and I'm just like thinking
weird.
Okay,
so bye.
Okay, see ya!
Situation number one, it's the one that's just begun. Evidently it's too late. Situation number two, it's the only chance for you. Patrol by dinners in the field. Situation number three, it's the one that no one sees. All too often dismissed as fate.
The Ramada, and I'm in a room with Sophia. Hi. And
this
Jess.
This is the third time we'll be down.
Yeah. Not getting our flipping room because the keys are useless. What?
Wait, which one is...
Yeah, we've had to get our keys fixed like twice now, and our keys still don't work. It's really close. That's our room number. Yeah.
So
the world's
improving.
We've had to ask someone to come up to the room to open the door for us.
This is like the fifth time that I've entered the room.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
It's
crazy.
You guys know what Clarice is? Else's?
Yeah.
I just knocked on the wrong door.
Clarice.
And I thought it was
there's,
Mia.
There that one.
I thought it was
you
Mia.
Thought that was Mia.
Yeah, whatever.
So, yeah.
Yay!
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Well, yeah, we're okay.
Thank you.
Okay,
yeah,
we're in.
This is so exciting!
It's her birthday and we're ready.
We're kissing her birthday.
Hey Katie.
Hey.
You're videoing.
Yeah. You edit that out.
No, wait until they come out and see
yard.
We have to
do
it
when
we're okay, basically, yeah.
I've already said what we're doing.
Calm down.
It's fine.
Oh, have you already told them?
Yeah.
Okay.
I know this.
So there's a chance they might come. And I'm going to get up.
Wait, guys.
She's wearing my dress.
Yeah, I realised. Hey, guys. Hey, Jake.
Hi, you.
It's how
funny we start singing.
Thanks, guys.
It's really funny we start singing, then no one knows.
The third one I've done, because I kept stopping just in case.
There are four. There are one. When
are they gonna come?
They might be coming.
The fuck has shined out on wood?
They're still waiting.
Hey! Should we do some advertising where my outfit's from?
Okay.
Hey, Tash,
hey.
Hey. What I'm wearing is, the top isn't mine.
No one cares what you're wearing.
The top isn't mine. Oh, they're coming.
Oh, they're coming. They're coming.
Restaurant dip.
Shh. I need to, Emma. Okay. Okay. Oh my god.
Okay, Elena. Let's go to my
outfit. Okay. See, what is Amy's outfit now?
Okay. So, my outfit consists of Natalie's David and Goliath shirt.
What's up? Because Natalie's short, so she's...
And my drop-dead skirt.
Turtles can't speak.
Yes, they can.
No, they can't.
Okay.
That
okay.
Giraffe has an incredibly long
You're
neck.
Ruining my video.
Okay, so this is my... you know, this is my drop-dead dinosaur skirt. It's very funny.
Oh, there's another one. I've done so many videos of this.
Won't Melissa figure out we're doing something? Guys, it's here.
I don't want to.
Do you know what's this?
It's her to Minna.
Oh, random person.
We knew it.
He looked disappointed.
Guys, in the middle, that's seven. That's seven, quick.
You can give them a couple.
No, the DS doesn't say she can't. I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it.
Wait, guys, watch the floors. Watch the floors.
That's me.
How long
I need a video.
Where's your?
I don't have one. What did I do?
It's going up. It's going up. Guys, it's going up. This one has been long, I keep stopping. Hello. Say something. No, where are they?
No, not yet.
Jake, I'm filming you.
Shh, come on quickly. Shut up, Sam.
Shh.